Simple question that students ask. Why is physics difficult?
It is not difficult.
The only idea that you have when looking at physics is you have concepts which are abstract. For example, students say, we have to consider thickness of a paper. Where do we use it? Nowhere. If I have to look at velocity, we write the expression velocity as dx by dt. What is this? It's a confusion from a concept. That is it. But the basic idea of physics, if we see, is nothing but visualization. So if I'm looking at velocity, I can maybe draw a paper. And I can talk about its speed. So the idea is looking at real life understanding of objects is what physics is. Now it is difficult because there is a lot of math that is involved. And math is an integral part of physics. We can't have these two separate. The language which nature uses to explain physics is nothing but math. And that is what we see. So our understanding of physics will improve if we are able to visualize concepts and then understand them with respect to a physical definition or a physical understanding that is there.